So you see, I mean, whoa. Watching TV. And I haven't made a video like this in a while. What does that tell you?
I got a motherfucking laptop, nigga. Yes, sir. You already know it is. Your boy, the Ghost.
Did the sequel to this shit. Get it, white fried. Got dropped by the end.
Kicking in here, giving you another December. Well, not another, but another monthly update. I know we in December now, and I know it's, I've been keeping up with updates and all that, trying to make a promise. I at least made a promise last month. I ended up putting out, you know, fully God of War 3, so give me credit on that. So basically, this month, let's see, what can we focus on today? What can we focus on? Well, I already started uploading some NBA 2K16 videos with my player. Maybe I might just throw some Madden in there somewhere in the bin and all that. But, let's see, what else can we play? I did get Uncharted. I forgot to tell y'all. And I don't know if I told y'all this, I got Darkstalkers. But I tell you what, we're going to do it like this. This is how we're going to do this December update. I'm going to say the games that I want to put out this month, and I'm going to show you my library. And if there's any comments below or what type of game that you want to see this month, I'll get to it. But it can't be nothing old now. I mean, you know, like, that's already been completed or being on the channel. Now, I can't do Street Fighter V because I don't know when the next beta might hit. But all I can say is I can show you the games that I have. I still do have four, and if you've been watching my YouTube channel, you know I have never finished Wrath of the Raging Demon yet. So that's kind of been the place. I play a little bit of Street Fighter today, and I play a little bit of 2K today, trying to get my skills up and everything. Oh, just to let y'all know, I do have another Rushdown video coming out. Yes, it will be posted later on today. It was going to be posted last night, but I kind of got into some stuff, you know what I mean, and I was tired, so I couldn't do that right now. I got after it uploaded, I was tired as hell after that. I fell asleep, so forgive me for that. But there is another video of the Rushdown hits coming out today. It's raining. You know how I do. Lately, I've been, when I do a Rushdown video, it always, as soon as I let that, you know, do that, now all of a sudden you see like a, you know, couple of videos, clips coming up. Like, there's already rating, some are rating out. So I got some more Liu Kang I need to chop up real quick. But I have some Liu Kang videos, so look, hopefully, depending on how the day goes, you know, because I really want to kind of stream a little bit today, being I have to go to work tomorrow, so it depends on how the day goes. Try to stream some more 2K or whatever, get them video out. I still got some videos I need to put out for 2K, it's already saved up, just need to chop them up, send them to YouTube, you know, and put my name on my thumbnail and all that, you know how I do. But yeah, man, finally got me a laptop at home. Thank Jesus. Thank you, Chief. Well, I mean, this is my opinion of games that I probably want to play this month. Okay, try to play this month, stream this month. We already had a game that has a story mode already put out, besides those two. Now, I kind of want to finish up Metal Gear, but the only thing about that is I'm going in there blindfolded. I want to at least, you know what I do when I get in farther, and I can play it on a, you know, like normal hard difficulty. But I'm thinking about doing Last of Us. What y'all think? Last of Us? That's my opinion. Like I'm saying, I'm going to show y'all my games in a minute, and y'all can choose also. I kind of want to do Last of Us. You know, another walk, another 100% walkthrough, no sugar coat. But then again, I mean, the 2K series, I'm gonna try to put my heart as a 2K. Like I said, I've been doing it, even though a couple of games have pissed me off. If you have watched them, you know, man, I'm gonna try to do 2K. That's all I can say. And maybe some Ultra Street Fighter 5 video. Knockout King is still going. I still have some videos that I need to put out. It's just that I've been lazy. I just haven't gone back to edit them to put, you know, just to put them out. But they up there. So I have somewhere else coming, hopefully, if I don't get good-ass content doing all this stuff. But, let's go see my games real quick, see what we got. open and get off. That's all I blip. But these are the games I got. Oh yeah, now I have beat it until dawn. I did have beat that. Finally. Actually, I beat that in one day. And the Uncharted series, I beat it, you know, the first one of Uncharted also already. But I just haven't beat the rest of them. I started playing two and I gave up. I beat them like in one day too. Uncharted, actually, yeah, I did beat them in one day. I went all the way through that game. Like, it was quick. I mean, if you go around through it, and I didn't get that much stuff in that either. You know, found out the tadpoles and stuff like that. It's a pretty good game. I liked it there. So, but you seen my game, so comment below what games you know, if y'all have in mind that y'all want to play, that y'all want to see, that y'all haven't figured I did good commentary like I do. I'm just saying. I'm not saying I'm the best, but there is a lot of good people out there trying to put in work just like I do, you know, to get here. But once again, shout out to my 1,000 subscribers. Shout out to everybody that's been liking the video, commenting. I've been seeing a lot of good views going on some of my videos, especially the Rushdown for last night. We had, what, 67 views for Rushdown? Rating. And I think I'm in 100 somewhere with Knockout Kings. I couldn't believe that one part. That shot the hell out of me. But yeah, it's just, you know, that's my opinion. That's why I probably want to play. You know, it's going to be some fighting. It's going to be a couple more combat videos coming out this month. That's already up. I just need to, like I said, go edit. But let me go ahead and quit talking while I'm sitting here watching the Capcom, you know, Capcom Cup. If you don't believe me. That's the Capcom Cup I'm watching on the stream on the PlayStation. So just in case you want to watch the videos, they're coming out fast because I'm so occupied. Just like, because I'm still trying to learn, you know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to learn, so forgive me for that. But yeah, man, like I said, that's my plan for this month. And videos be coming out a little bit more better now. You know, it probably be later on the day when I get out of work because I need to focus more on my work now. But so everything should be running smooth now back on YouTube instead of me rushing. Because I be wanting to put out videos at work, but it seems like it take up most of my day, and I've been seeing that my team is slacking, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta get on my P's and Q's, you know what I mean? So, but this your boy The Ghost. Stay tuned. Videos be popping on the channel today. I don't know how many, but today. All right, peace.